And then I don't remember what happened. Something happened to me. I think my car broke down or something. No, I was driving my car, but something happened on the way there that totally delayed me. And I ended up, the audition was at 5, and I ended up getting there at like 6 o'clock. And I was bombing down Lougheed Highway because they were filming at the old Paramount Studios, which is out in Burnaby. And I was taking Lougheed Highway out to Burnaby from Vancouver. And I remember like just doing all these sort of dodgy things and heading off onto the shoulder and trying to pass people on the right and left and you know, sort of just making it by red lights and stuff like that. I'm like, oh no, I'm gonna be late. So I called my agent on my cell phone. I'm like, look, I'm gonna be really late. Please tell them I'm on my way, blah, blah, blah. And he's sort of screaming at me like, what the hell do you think you're doing? You know, it's like the last callback. You can't be, you know, you can't do this, blah, blah, blah. So I get there and everyone's just in a horrible mood, right? Because they're waiting for me and they've been there for an hour, and we've got Phil Siegel and the director, Jeffrey Sachs, and a couple other producers were there as well, and the casting director. And she just looked at me and goes, you know, oh, you've done it this time. So I go in there and I kind of do my thing, and everybody's like, okay, sure, yeah, okay. And I'm like, oh, I've blown it. I've blown it. That's it. I've just tossed it out the window. I've blown it. I could have used that one, you know, lead in a TV movie, big budget. I would have been great. It's Doctor Who, you know, like obviously it would have been great for my career. And I've just gone and thrown it right out the window. And the next week they called and they told my agent that I had the job. And I was like, oh, what, really? And then I find out later, after we did the show, when we went to the convention, I don't remember if it was Panopticon or Visions, I think it was, that Phillip Siegel was there as well. And they had us sitting in this big room, and we were doing an interview, or not an interview, but like kind of like a talk back with the audience kind of thing, with me, myself and Phil Siegel. And somebody in the audience asked, so why did you decide to hire Yeji for the part of Chang Li? And Phil said, well, he was an hour late for the audition, and we really wanted a kind of like an I don't care attitude for the character. And so that was why we decided to go for Yiji. And I was like, oh, wow, okay. Well, it's a good thing I was late then.